this has been a day that I have been waiting for a long time as both a pediatrician and as a parent.
It's a move that could protect more than 28 million people across the country as the company behind the Pfizer vaccine asks for emergency use authorization from the FDA for kids 5 to 11 years old.
Parents need to learn as much as possible about this vaccine and make sure that they're getting information from really trusted sources, which means their family's pediatrician or family medicine doctor.
Which many parents agree.
Network and supporting system is very important.
But there is still hesitancy among some.
You know, I do understand that it's a very terrible disease. I mean, I understand the research, but I just want more time to see the effects.
One of the main concerns parents have raised is centered around the dosage of the vaccine for kids. Pfizer's vaccine for kids is one-third of the adult dosage, with some asking the question, is it enough?
The doses for younger kids, kids under 12, are lower than the doses for adolescents and adults. And that's because the younger we are, our immune systems work better. So kids don't need as high a dose as everybody else.
Pfizer says in trials, more than 2,200 children were given the smaller dose. The company found the vaccine was safe and generated a robust antibody response.
Young kids can get quite sick, and we have seen deaths among even the under 12 age kids.
As for side effects in kids,
the studies didn't show that they were any different in younger kids. That's why we had to wait this long for our younger kids to get the vaccine, is because they were studying how effective the vaccine is at these lower doses.
Now, Moderna currently has clinical trials underway for giving young kids its vaccine, and Johnson & Johnson is expected to begin their trials on kids under 12 later this fall. Randy?
All right. Thank you, Devon.